This is Christina Aguilera. It's Christmas time, so I hope that everybody gets all the gifts that they want under their tree this year. So, Merry Christmas!
I'm a genie in a bottle, baby. Come, come, come on and let me out.
Was the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their bed while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle mount to the sky, so up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, oh, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and he filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his teams gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night." Hi, this is Christina Aguilera. Thank you so much for making this an amazing year for me. It truly has been, and I so appreciate all of your support more than you know. And thank you, too, for taking time out to write to me. I really enjoy reading all of your letters, and I'm looking forward to answering them because I'll have a lot more time now that this TLC tour is coming up, and I have a lot of time to write on the bus. So I hope that I get a chance to write to as many of you as possible. Okay, well, I'm so psyched. Everything so far is going incredibly well. I mean, I have to pinch myself sometimes because it seems so surreal, you know, everything that's been going on. But I feel truly blessed, and I know I could not have done anything without you guys' support. You guys are the most incredible fans in the world, and I so enjoy meeting some of you whenever I get the opportunity to backstage or during a concert, and feeling your love for me while I'm on stage, I mean, it's the most incredible feeling in the world. So thanks so much for being so supportive. It means more than you'll ever know. And also, I want to thank you guys for all the birthday wishes and presents. I really enjoy them, and I can't believe that you guys remember that it's my birthday and keep me in your thoughts. Thank you so much. I don't know what to say. And right now, I'm doing a lot of appearances and shows to promote my CD, my new single, What a Girl Wants, which I love performing for you guys. Sort of try to recreate the video while I do it in my live shows. So watch the video so that you can, like, kind of dance it along with me while I perform. But it was a lot of fun shooting the video and working with Diane Martel, the director, and Tina Landon, who's one of the most amazing choreographers. So I hope you guys have as much fun watching the video as I did singing and recording it. I'll begin tour dates with TLC in January. I'm really, really excited to do this. This is my first tour. It's my first experience on the road. And, you know, not to mention the fact that I'm a huge TLC fan. So hopefully you guys will come see me in my live show and in my guy dancers out there. So that'll be really, really fun. My full schedule is posted on my official site at www.christina-a.com, where you can keep track of the latest news on where I'll be and what I'm doing. So check it out. Now before I go, I really do want to wish you the best of luck in everything that you do. Keep your head up, and I hope that you enjoy all the best that life has to offer. Just never give up on the things that you hope for. That's the most important thing I can say. I hope all your dreams come true, because it is so possible. You know, if I did it, you know, coming from negative situations, I got a drive from it, and I never gave up. So I hope you guys turn any negative situations that you guys are in into positive ones. Focus on your dreams, focus on your goals, and never give up on them. Thanks again for all your words of support. It really encourages me to keep going. You guys inspire me. So to all my friends all over the world, happy holidays, and please have a safe and wonderful new year. I'm sending you all of my love, and I will see you very, very soon. Thanks again, you guys. Bye.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, and Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. And tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase that two kids are on one to. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
song.